Yeah. If Tupac was alive, think about that.
How the rap you would have been. It's a shame now.
All these new rappers, you would have been tolerated. Pac was alive.
If Pac was alive, he would have hit them all up. Petty rappers nowadays, you need to shut the fuck up. But still, California love, shorty wanna be a thug. When we ride on the enemies and the good still die young. Machiavelli was here, it would have been crystal clear. But these new fucking rappers kick that bullshit to my ear. What the hell you teaching the kids and the young youth? Get the fuck out the book, cause you're not saying the truth. If Tupac was alive, it would have been different with rappers like before. Cause now I'm reminiscing. See, back in the 90s, hip hop was on rock. But now they went south with skinny jeans and dreadlock. And I bet Tupac's looking down on us. Disappointed because this rap shit fucking sucks. Plus, these motherfuckers must be on some good drugs. He would have said fuck them just like we say fuck Donald Trump.
If Tupac was alive, it's like a little ghost. If Tupac was alive,
Tupac was alive.
It wouldn't be California without Mexicans. Black love, brown pride, so let me represent. Tell it like it is and keep it 100%. These new rappers turning gay and it's irrelevant. Pac spoke to us straight from the heart. This new cast on the rap can't even fuck spit bars. Making up words and using different voices. Hip hop is not hopeless, hearing it is just pointless. Let me take out the trash, cause these rappers is garbage. It hasn't been the same ever since Pac departed. If we can make a deal, you could keep the new rappers. Just give us Pac back and say Pac's been a disaster.
One thing we're dying for. If Tupac was alive.
Living fantasy, we rejected deposit. Cross-dressing rappers, you need to come out the closet. Illuminati through your body with the 12-gauge shotty. America's most wanted, and it's a gangster party. Nobody's realer than Pac, and can't nobody contest it. The new generation of rappers, fucking stupid and senseless. Saying the same word 100 times, what the fuck is this? See the difference? At least Tupac had a message. Too many clowns now. The rap game is a circus, hardcore gangsters. But pussies beneath of the surface. If at rapping you're worthless, then what the fuck is your purpose? I bet if Pac was alive, the rap game would have been perfect.
Tupac was alive. Think about that.